Hey there, I'm Sophia, and I'm going to walk you through how to inject Gonal-f multi-dose under the skin, or subcutaneously. These instructions are broken up into 6 quick steps. Let's start by making sure you've got all your supplies ready to go. A vial of Gonal-f multi-dose powder, a pre-filled syringe of bacteriostatic water, a Gonal multi-dose custom dosing injection syringe with attached needle, plus alcohol pads, a gauze pad or cotton square, a sharps container, and a clean surface. Now go ahead and wash your hands really well with soap and water. Then you're on to preparing the area where you'll give yourself the injection. There are a few places where you can inject your medication under the skin. In the abdomen, just below or to the side of your belly button, or in the leg, in the upper outer area of your thigh. No matter which area you pick, try to avoid injecting yourself in the same exact spot each time to lower your risk of a skin reaction. And never inject into any area that's tender, red, bruised, or hard. For today, I'll show you how to inject in the abdomen since it's the most common spot. First, use an alcohol wipe to clean the skin about 2 inches around the injection area. Then, give it a couple of seconds to dry while you get your medication ready. Your next step is to mix the powdered Gonal-f multi-dose with the bacteriostatic water. Remove the cap from the vial and wipe the top with an alcohol swab. Next, remove the needle cap from the pre-filled syringe. Place the vial on a flat surface and insert the needle through the rubber stopper and into the vial. Slowly push the plunger to inject the sterile water. With the syringe still inside the vial, gently swirl until the solution is dissolved. Before you move on, check to make sure the solution is clear with no particles floating around. If you see anything, don't use it and call your healthcare provider right away for next steps. Then remove the syringe from the vial and toss into the sharps container. Now you're ready to withdraw the medication. Get started by wiping the top of the vial again with an alcohol swab. Remove the wrapper from the custom dose injection syringe and remove the needle cap. Draw air into the syringe by pulling back the plunger to the unit mark that matches your dose. Place the vial on a flat surface and insert the needle through the rubber stopper and into the vial. Gently press the plunger all the way in, which pushes the air into the vial and makes it easier to withdraw. Without removing the needle, turn the vial upside down. Make sure the tip of the needle stays submerged in the solution as you slowly pull back the plunger to withdraw slightly more than your prescribed dose. With the needle and vial still upside down, slowly press the plunger until you reach your actual dose. Doing this helps remove any air bubbles. Then remove the syringe from the vial. Once your Gonal-f is at room temp, you're ready to inject the medication. So let's do it. Hold the syringe in one hand, and with the other hand, pinch a fold of skin around the injection area. Insert the entire needle straight into the skin at a 45 to 90 degree angle. Slowly push the plunger until you've injected all of the medication. Do a quick count of 1, 2, 3, and then let go of the skin you're pinching. Press down firmly on the injection area with a gauze pad and remove the needle. Nice work. Now, your final step is cleanup. So toss the used syringe and needle into the sharps container. And if you have any medicine left in your vial, you can store it in the fridge or at room temp for up to 28 days from when it was mixed. Thanks so much for watching today. Take care.